President Joe Biden's $1.9 trillion coronavirus relief bill early yesterday morning. The measure would send a new round of emergency financial aid to households. The bill also includes $1,400 stimulus checks and an expanded child tax credit, as well as aid to small businesses and local and state governments. The bill now goes to the Senate, where Vice President Kamala Harris holds the tie-breaking vote. And another news.